The Bullmastiff is a large size breed of domestic dog with a solid build and short muzzle. The Bullmastiff shares the characteristics of Molosher dogs and was originally developed by 19th century gamekeepers to guard estates. The breed's bloodlines are drawn from English Mastiff and the extinct Old English Bulldog. It was recognized as a purebred by the English Kennel Club in 1924. They are quiet dogs and very rarely bark. Males should be 25 to 27 inches at the withers and 110 to 130 pounds. Females should be 24 to 26 inches at the withers and between 100 and 120 pounds. Exceeding these dimensions is to be discouraged. A Bullmastiff's coat may appear in fawn, red, or brindle. These are the only acceptable colors in the AKC standard. The fawn can range from a very light brown to reddish brown. Red can range from a light red to dark red. Brindles are a striped overlay of the fawn or red. A Bullmastiff should have no white markings, except for on the chest where a little white is allowed. Bred by English gamekeepers in the 19th century to assist English wardens or gamekeepers to guard estates and capture poachers. As a result, the Bullmastiff is known as the gamekeeper's night dog. The Bullmastiff was a cross of 40% Old English Bulldog, not the short, chubby bulldog of today, and 60% English Mastiff for its size, strength, and loyalty. They bark much less than other breeds, however they will bark on alarm. The Bullmastiff was recognized as a purebred dog in 1924 by the English Kennel Club, and in 1934 by the American Kennel Club. The first standard for the breed was approved in 1935. The standard has undergone several revisions since then. Bullmastiffs are strong, powerful, but sensitive dogs. For a Bullmastiff to become a very well-behaved family member, consistency is needed. Training and socialization is of high importance as the breed can be independent. Dogs of this breed are natural guardians of their home and owners. No special guard training is needed for a Bullmastiff to react appropriately if his family is endangered. The United Kingdom survey puts the medium lifespan of the Bullmastiff at 7 to 8 years old.